Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Furious holiday makers and lorry drivers were bedding down for a night at the Channel Tunnel's Kent Terminal tonight, after the railway suffered a huge electrical fault. Hundreds of motorists earlier clogged the M20 near Folkestone in Kent for several hours, unable to board trains for France. Apologizing the delays, Eurotunnel confirmed it had been caused by a technical fault with the overhead power supply. It is believed this also caused a train to break down inside the tunnel, which has now to be evacuated. But with services only creeping back into action, dozens of angry holiday makers were left to wait in their cars near Folkestone overnight. People stuck in the traffic jams at the British entry points lamented the chaotic and disorganized way the incident has been handled by the operator. One traveler hit out at the appalling service, writing on Twitter, 10 hours since arriving, still waiting to board. It comes as families headed for railway tunnel in Kent to start their October half-term getaways on the continent. The aerial photos show a huge backlog of cars, vans and lorries at J11 on the coastbound side of the motorway. Angry motorists have complained of sitting in queues for hours without moving and having to resort to social media to find out why there were delays. Hiles Mason, who was heading off on a holiday with his family, tweeted, "Complete chaos at @LeShuttle at the moment, 4 a 5 hour delays, vending machines empty, huge queues for food. All we're told is eternal maintenance. Great start to half-term holidays. Almohadilla Eurotunnel." David Simpson tweeted Eurotunnel saying, "Booked for 10:20 de la mañana, arrived 12:45 due to delays reaching the terminal, it's now 18:00 and no one can tell us when we can leave. Chaos here, where are the personnel?" Ewen DeHorrell added, "The 8 hours we've just spent in Folkestone has been fun @LeShuttle. Just another 4 hours to drive now, through 4 countries, in the dark grimacing face on the plus side, my child has learned to yo-yo." Enna Saniel Tapali commented, "Currently 9 hours into an hour and a half drive. Children's of Wing remarkable resilience for having been in the same Almohadilla Eurotunnel queue since 8:30 this morning." Eurotunnel has said it will conduct an investigation into the technical incident. Drivers are advised to approach with caution and follow the diversion route in place, heading westbound on the M20, turning at J10 and returning.